Hey guys, so today I'm going to be sharing what I think about Tesla stock. And Tesla is actually a company that I was watching almost a year ago when they were around $300. However, I genuinely never thought that they could run up to the price they are now at around $1,000 or $899, as we saw in the recent times, $800. Now, a lot of people think Tesla can keep running up because they've actually created a strong, comprehensive suite of electronics and consumer products that people can buy along with their Tesla, such as the Tesla battery and charging port for your home. And what this shows is that if you buy a Tesla or if you buy the charging port, you're very likely to buy the next model of the Tesla. You're not going to buy the BMW electric model if you own the Tesla charging port because you're just going to have compatibility issues. And having this type of comprehensive environment is the same thing that's helping Apple as a company right now. You're not gonna buy a Samsung device if you have all the Apple chargers and the Apple wireless charger and a bunch of other electronics like this. And it helps the company stay strong even in times of a recession like we have now with the coronavirus, where the stock market is dropping. You can see that after the coronavirus, they hit a price of around 350. This graph isn't showing all the way at the bottom. Yeah, 350 there. And they ran up in a couple months, just 2 months, all the way to $800. So that is a ridiculous run up, and it just shows that a lot of investors are bullish on this stock and what they can do as a company. However, what's really holding Tesla back is that the market for electric cars doesn't have an exact valuation at this moment, and nobody can really say how much electric cars are going to grow in the future, especially with gas prices dwindling right now. I know that a lot of people are like laughing at the electric car market, and personally, I live in California where a lot of people are very positive on electric cars. And even through all this, there are still a lot of people hating on electric cars at the moment. Even though I have seen a great increase in Tesla cars on the road since 2008, or since when this came up at around 2019, the ends of it. So yeah, I feel that Tesla can keep running up. And as you can see, the earnings here. A lot of people were estimating that the stock was going to lose money at around negative 36 cents per share, which isn't too good. However, they genuinely surprised investors with an actual earnings of $1.15 per share, which is absolutely ridiculous. This is almost $1.45 over what they expected to be losing. So yeah, you can see that Tesla is a company that can have a lot of surprises in the near future. And if they come out with another earnings as strong as this last one, I genuinely feel like they can run up to the $1,000 price range. However, in the near future, I'm expecting a pullback on their stock. As I said, in the last week or so, Elon Musk actually came out to say that he felt that Tesla stock was way overvalued. And they ran up all the way from, I mean, they fell down from the $860 price range all the way to around $700. So that's a $150 move just based on what one person says, who is no longer even the CEO of the company. So he doesn't have necessarily the most updated data on what's happening with Tesla stock. And even through all this, people are listening to his opinion very strongly because he's kind of like a figurehead of the company and he's like the person who invented the Tesla and stuff. So a lot of people value his opinion strongly. However, a $150 move just based on what he thinks is way too much for this stock. Like, what it means is that the stock is moving up based on just investor confidence and the fact that people are bullish on the stock, but not necessarily the fundamentals of the company, such as how much they're earning, how much they have invested, or new things that they're doing to push the product. And this doesn't bode well for the future of the stock. However, they do have a lot of strong sales, like I said earlier, and they hit their above their earnings target. So I feel that the stock could run up to $1,000 again in the near future if they keep up this strong price momentum. But if you want to be a smart investor or you don't want to take on a lot of risk, I would say wait until the stock pulls back to around the $550-$600 range and then invest, and you'll be guaranteed to make a return on your money because this is a company that has a very strong future ahead of it. And the more and more that electric cars come out, the stronger their valuation will be and the easier it will be for them to hit above those earning targets that people really strive to see, and the reason why they have been able to recover so strongly since the coronavirus crash. So yeah, good luck investing, and I hope you guys can make money off Tesla stock.